introduction of the physical divisions.
And there are several physical divisions all over India.
Among those, today we will discuss about the first physical division of India,
and that is located in the northern direction of India.
My dear student, this physical division is known as the Northern Indian Mountain Ranges, and that is well known as the Himalayas. These mountain ranges are also known as the Himalayas. So we will get information about this physical division. First of all, we will get information about the features of the Himalayas. First feature of the Himalaya is Himalaya is the youngest mountain range in the world. And another feature is that is the fold mountain that is formed due to occurring the fold on the surface of the earth due to coming together of tectonic plates. This upper surface got fold on the surface, and due to that the part of the earth uplifted and this Himalayan mountains are formed, and that's why these mountains are called the fold mountain ranges in the world. And another feature, that is the youngest mountain range, means as per the formation process of the mountains all over the world, Himalayas formed very late after several mountain. That's why that is the youngest mountain range in the world. My dear student, you can see that the Himalayan mountain ranges are extended from the Pamir mark. Pamir plateau is the highest plateau of the world, and that is located in the northern direction of India. You can see that Pamir plateau is located in the Tajikistan, just like here Pakistan, Afghanistan. Then there is Tajikistan, and in the Tajikistan, Pamir Mount is located there. Himalayan mountains are ranges are stretching from the Pamir Mount to the east of India. Got it, my dear student? So these type of Himalayan mountain ranges are stretching like this. Then another third feature of this Himalayas is major mountain system in Asia continent. Himalayas is the major mountain system in the Asian continent. And my dear student, average elevation of the Himalayas is up to 6,000 meters. 6,000 meters. That ranges are also considered as 6,000 meters. So this was the information about the features of Himalayas. I hope you understood them. One more thing I would like to explain in front of you, that the Himalayas is not a single mountain. That is the series of mountain ranges. That is not a single mountain. That is the series of mountain ranges. You can see these mountain ranges are divided into different ranges. So we will get information about the ranges of Himalayas. Okay, I will explain those ranges from south side of Himalaya over north. Okay, the southernmost mountain range of Himalaya, that is known as the Shivalik mountain range. Okay, that is longest mountain range of Himalaya. That is located in the southern part of Himalaya. Then second is Pir Panchal. I will write here Pir Panchal. That is located in the upper side of Himalaya, Shivalik range. Then Jaskar mountain range. then Ladakh mountain range, and the uppermost mountain range of Himalayas, that is the Karakoram mountain range, that is the highest Karakoram mountain range. So my dear student, these were the mountain ranges of Himalayas, and that was the sequence from south to north, down to up. I will repeat, you have to learn that Shivalik, Pir Panjal, Jaskar, Ladakh, and last is Karakoram. Okay, these mountain ranges are also divided into three major divisions, because it will be difficult to study these ranges independently. That's why Himalayas is divided into three major divisions. Now I am going to explain about the three major divisions of Himalaya. The first is Western Himalaya, in this direction. This Himalaya, look at it. This is the east direction, this is the west direction of Himalaya. We will consider the directions of Himalayan ranges only. Okay? This is the east direction, this is the west direction. That's why the Kashmir Himalaya is also known as the Western Himalaya. Okay? And you know that here seven states are located. In that Assam is in the center part of that seven system. So this eastern Himalayas is also known as the Assam Himalayas. Eastern Himalaya also known as the Assam Himalaya. And the between, this is the center part. So this center part is known as the Central Himalayas. I hope you all understood that. I will repeat that. Western Himalaya, Central Himalaya, Eastern Himalaya. These are three divisions of Himalaya. Okay. And Western Himalaya is known as the Kashmir Himalaya, Central Himalaya, that is known as the Kumaon Himalaya, and Eastern Himalaya is known as the Assam Himalaya. So my dear students,